we soar above the world and see below us a vast land. First, we see the Empire with its war-torn battlefields and radiation-filled wastes. We see its five fighting countries, all so different yet each eternally consumed by the fight for fuel and land. We see people dying and people trying so hard just to live. We cross the sea now, heading west, and come to Hardizon, its myriad cities whirring with life. We hear the ever-present clicking of clockwork and the hiss of steam power. We see in the factories, people and gears alike grinding away for hour upon hour. Then, we look north, beyond the wall, to Talsoria. The first thing we notice is Deadline, a vast and sprawling city with billboards plastered on every inch. Next, we see the hover trains that connect each city in Talsoria to the Nexus. They weave and wind through the towering mountain ranges. We see the multicolored lights of the cities, bright and ever-changing. Now we drift back over the sea to a group of nine small isles with distinct yet united cultures known as the Ganon Islands. The islands still show scars from their time as part of the Empire, but we see as the people work to heal the land they have reclaimed. They live and grow and learn and rest in the shadow of the storms on the horizon. Finally, our eye catches on a radio tower off in the distance. The tower, the only one of its kind, stands on an island named after the world, Arcadia. It was not there before, and by morning, it will be gone again. This world is big, and this world is varied, and this world is far from kind. Still, hope is not lost. Slowly, though not surely, the tide is turning. Revolutions are forming, rising, and resisting, and Station Arcadia will tell their stories.
Station Arcadia will begin broadcasting on September 4th, 2020. This trailer featured the voice of Jade Virginia and music by Theo Goodwin. Stay safe out there.